What's up, guys? Nightingale here, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Skyrim, the Tale of Arena Gabrielle. Today is episode 6, and this episode's a day late. I had a lot of work to do, so we're on it today. So, while I had some downtime, since I had to do a lot of uploading, we have gotten up a few levels. I think I was level 6, 5, 4, 5, somewhere in that area, and I am now level, let's see here, does it show in here? Level 15. Basically, I went in and just smithed the crap out of some daggers, and just leveled up, and haven't dumped any of the experience points into anything, because let's be real, it's going to be that vicious cycle of just constantly smithing daggers or eventually making a bazillion items enchanted from whatever that have be. I almost prefer doing this because this costs, I mean, yes, I can make a lot of stuff, but for some reason, this I think does better. All right. So, also what I did do, I don't care, is I took some of the daggers I was making and I bought some, I believe, moonstone. Yeah, I bought a few moonstone from her just to be able to make some more arrows. I think we left off with, I don't know if I made these on camera or not, but we have 200 elven arrows for now, which is fantastic. Means we can get back at it. And that's pretty much the update. So, where we last left off was over here at Felglow Keep doing the book hunting thing. And now we must return to the College of Winterhold to give the books, turn it in, and continue on our progression and killing things. Let's be real, that's what we're here for. So, let's just go ahead. We're going to fast travel because we got stuff to do today. So let's go up to the College of Winterhold. Also, next time I'm in Dawnstar, I will show off. There's a secret chest there for those of you who do not know about it. I will go grab it because there's lots of fun enchanted items to deconstruct. Technically game breaking, but who cares? I'm not gonna try to get the one in right white run, just because that's a pain in the butt and it's technically glitching through the floor. And I know I could do it on the Xbox and PlayStation, but I don't feel like getting screwed over here. All right, you know, normally I'd throw her crap on, but we're about to go indoors. I think we need to progress just a little bit more in this storyline, and then I am going to go down and try to progress the Helgen story up to Whiterun, where we get into Whiterun, I should say. Let's see here. This is the, what was this thing actually called? I can't even remember.
Someone told me to stop shouting. Then I replied,
library.
Do you want a dragonborn or like one of those creepy old guys who live on the...
Here
I want to see you treating hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand?
Yes, well, here's your books that were missing. You don't know what you do not want to know what I had to do to get these back.
Well, well, and you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself?
No.
If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Toldir. And here, I suppose you've earned these.
Thank you. You are awesome. And we're not going to do any
Until
special books.
Time.
Nah. Not yet. All right. So what are we getting? Books, I assume. Sweet. Awesome. Thank you for your life lessons. No, we don't need to act. We honestly need to get rid of that book. Because the New Beginning book is what I used to create her specific whatchamacallit. Her class. That's the word I was looking for. Alright. All these lovely books. Thank you for the XP. Alright, so now that that's over with, what are we doing? Oh yeah, we gotta go down there to Tolftir in the where the ball thing. I can't remember what it's called. I'd always do this first, so I always forget. Alright, here we go. Let's go in first person.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
Well, thank you. I came to see you.
Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery?
I found a certain book.
Is that the one about something buried beneath Sarthal? Something that men and Nair fought over? I'll have to make a point of rereading it. I don't recall the details. I just can't seem to tear myself away. Whatever this is, its beauty is like nothing I've ever seen before. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations.
Go ahead.
I'm sure you've already noticed the markings. They're quite unlike anything we've seen before.
Dwemer.
Eliad, Dwemer, Daedric, not even Falmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed. Now, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience. But
this is the Eye of Magnus.
This marvelous object. It practically radiates magicka. And yet, it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Arryn is already hard at work, and hopefully we'll have more information soon.
I'm afraid I must intrude. It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We are involved in serious research.
Why is it sure that I'm taller than him,
yet
I'm the same height?
I have no doubt of its gravity. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity. I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruptions.
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go. Really? Well, allow me to clarify the situation. I'd like to know why there's someone claiming to be from the Psijic Order here in the college. More importantly, I'd like to know why he's asking for you, specifically. So we're going to go have a little chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants.
Okay. Aren't you just the advisor here?
Technically, that is true. But I still report to the Old Merry Dominion, and I cannot ignore this situation. Don't worry. You can return to your petty squabbles and meaningless research as soon as this matter is resolved.
I'll show you meaningless one day. You just wait. I'll put this frickin' arrow up here. You just wait. One day I will have my Skyrim revenge on you.
Now, you are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here. And then he will be removed from college grounds.
Fine.
I'm working on some very important research, I assure you.
Do you believe the stories of the college destroying the city of Winter?
He's a little bit testy today, don't you think?
Please do not be alarmed. I mean you no harm. It is good to meet you in person.
What's going on? What happened to everyone?
I'd simply like to talk to you. I've given us a chance to speak privately. But I'm afraid I can't do this for long. We must be brief.
All right.
The situation here at your college is of dire importance. And attempts to contact you, as we have previously, have failed. I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. This object, the Eye of Magnus, as your people have taken to calling it. The energy coming from it has prevented us from reaching you with the visions you have already seen. The longer it remains here, the more dangerous the situation becomes. And so I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with.
What does this have to do with me?
You set this chain of events in motion at Sarthol. You must understand, the Psijic Order does not typically intervene directly in events. My presence here will be seen as an affront to some within the Order. As soon as we have finished, I will be leaving your college. I'm all too aware that my arrival has aroused suspicion, especially in Onkano, your Thalmor associate. Nevertheless, my Order will not act directly. You must take it upon yourself to do so.
Okay. So what exactly is the problem?
As you may have learned, this object, the Eye, is immensely powerful. The world is not ready for it. If it remains here, it will be misused. Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already. Rather, something will happen soon, something that cannot be avoided.
I'll help, I guess.
Unfortunately, the future is as obscure to us as it is to you. The overwhelming power of the Eye makes it difficult for us to see. I fear I have already overstepped the bounds of my Order, but I will offer this. Seek out the Augur of Dunlane here in your college. His perception may be more coherent than ours.
Who? Where can I find this DI?
I am unsure. He is somewhere within the college. Surely one of your colleagues must know his location. I am sorry I cannot provide you with further help, but this conversation requires a great deal of effort on my part. Now, I'm afraid I must leave you. We will continue to watch over you and guide you as best we can. It is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
All right.
I'm sorry. Were you about to say something? Well, what is the meaning of this?
Psijic monk?
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't understand.
I guess that means you're not crazy after all.
Don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here she is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding.
He seems to be stalking you an awful lot. And needless to say,
simply take my leave.
Cannot be trusted.
What? What trickery is this? You're not going anywhere until I find out what you're up to.
I am not up to anything. I apologize if I have offended you in any way.
We will see about this.
I'm not sure what happened.
I'm almost tempted to rearrange some of the library books here to annoy that orc.
And then
he has quite a temper, though, so I'm a bit wary.
Defend him somehow.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Have you ever heard?
Has Tolfdir been telling stories again? I thought I made it quite clear that this was a subject inappropriate for conversation.
Uh-oh.
Please, don't allow him to continue to discuss the subject.
Somebody's a little salty. Alright, well.
Now if you'll excuse me.
Let's go find the magic button of who tells you where this guy is. Well, I know where he is, but... and I even know who he is. But I'm not going to spoil it. All right. Let's see. Tolfdir.
Is it just me, or does it sound a little inappropriate when the guards tell people to stop lollygagging?
Chanting, sir. The local Nords may not like us very much, but they don't seem to mind having access to enchanted weapons and armor.
See if he's in his room by now. I mean, heck, I don't even know what time it is. Let's see here. Oh yeah, he's got to be in his room. Running. Running. All right, let's go talk to Tolfdir. Hopefully, he'll tell me. Let's see. The old guy hangs out. Ah, Jizago. Cool follower. If you ever need a stock follower, he was cool. Like, we're talking pre-Serana. Is his bed upstairs?
I have noticed that there seems to be a trend of women wearing subtle amounts of war paint on their lips and around their eyes and cheeks. Do you think I look attractive? What I mean is, does it make me look more attractive? Or did you not notice?
I noticed you, honey. Just stop.
Even with the college's laid-back attitude,
yes,
there are still some that are off limits.
Crud, is he in the other building? Ugh. Let's check. Hold on. I thought he was in ours. Nope. It's definitely Jizago. Yep, he's in the other building because I think he's in the cubby over there. Let's see here. All right, get out. Lego. Here we go. As you can tell, I spend, like, absolutely no time here. Alright, yes, he is... Strike. These are all the trainers, which is good. Why is her room so dark? That's weird. Alright, up the stairs we go. So I think I'm going to have to do another leveling session, depending on how combat goes after this. Alright, yes. Master Restoration, I'll take it. What? Okay.
So you see yourself as a bit of a blacksmith, huh?
Okay, this is weird. I thought... I know he's in a corner room. Because he has that chair. I remember I can visually see it's in one of these. But where? As I was saying, though, having to probably do another leveling session just to speed this up. Jizago, see, I thought he was right. There you are, you old man.
The college will be here for you no matter what. We always look after our own.
Good. Here, I got a question for you.
Well, now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. My goodness, it's been years since I've spoken with him. I suppose he's still down in the mitten, but I haven't checked. Are you going to see him? Do tell him hello for me, won't you?
Where is the midden?
Underneath the college. It's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please do be careful.
All right.
Until next time.
And the good news, the midden's right here. Here. It's in one of these corners. Boom. Alright, so let's go find said person. I can't say their real name.
This place brings back memories. I spent ages working on my own in this spell. The reason I get kicked out was because I used it to make everyone naked. I don't think anyone agrees.
Alright, I don't know why I have a custom destination. Move it. So...
did my true genius.
We're just gonna kinda... oh, hi. Hi. Ah. All right. I think this is it. Or this may be the way to that thing I can never figure out. Let's see. Yep, this is definitely it. That's pretty cool.
There's something not right about it. It's Nord being mages here at the college. And what's with the York? Now we just need an Ebonian to complete the full set of misfits. Okay, I may have studied here, but I had no other choice.
I'm wondering if that's the door. It looks different with this E and B, so I don't want to just... I think this is the way to scan. The only thing I don't like about this place is you will get lost. Especially with an EMB.
Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter.
Thank you.
I have been told that I have one of the nicest voices in Skyrim, or even Tamriel for that matter. I must say I'm inclined to agree.
Are you done yet? And we're just gonna go ahead and grab a screenshot. Right. No, this wouldn't look right for a screenshot. Alright, let's talk to him. So you're the Augur of whatever.
I am that which you have been seeking. Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun. But those who have sent you have not told you what they seek. What you seek.
I was told to find you.
Indeed. And so you have come looking, though you do not know why.
I wonder if that grumpy old orc...
like others before you, you blindly follow a path to your own destruction. The Thalmor came seeking answers as well. Unaware they will be as untrue.
That screwball was down here?
Your path now follows his.
Crap.
You will arrive too late.
I'm not the first to come see you in this crusty, dusty old dungeon?
No, though you may be the last. The one who calls himself Ancano has sought my knowledge as well, through very different questions. Your path differs from most. You are being guided, pushed towards something.
Not often I say this, but
it is a good
path. For the woman that
untraveled by many.
I mean, there are no guides.
It is a path that can save your college. I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further.
Cool. What do I need?
You and those aiding you wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff.
Great.
Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your archmage.
If there is one thing I don't like...
didn't Queen Irene hide that thing,
really,
like, ages ago?
And special and boast all the time?
Alright, let's
also,
go report
this. Also, don't you just hate
Savas.
Those people who talk about pointless stuff that they really should keep... themselves?
Yeah.
What? Why are you looking at me like that?
Yeah, because you're funny, that's why. Alright, so now we gotta go do the whole climb up the wall thing.
Well, the yager of Dunlane would be less hideous than I thought. Would look.
I have a feeling I'm going the wrong way.
Falls to us to save the world once again.
We're gonna do the cheap way of doing this. Mid. Alright, I need to get up there, please. Thank you. And that would be through. Nope, that's where we came from. Isn't there a troll somewhere in this stupid basement? This thing.
I don't get
it. I have
it.
No idea. I mean, I get it's a Daedric altar of some sort. That was one thing I couldn't figure out ever how to use. But it's all good. We're not having to worry about that with this. Get it. Salt, thank you. Good.
I always
grief.
The people I break up with. I need to learn to win better with my bow.
Here we are. I think. Aha! The rare time I actually get it on the first try. Boom. Alright, so we need to go wrap this up with the Archmage. So if you're wondering why I'm so jumpy at trying to get leveled up, is because, again, as I've said earlier, I want to do most of this post level 45. So there may be a significant jump before we finish this quest line, because there's the Eye of Magnus is the Staff of Magnus. Actually, we're gonna grab the screenshot with this thing. We're gonna get our photo. We're gonna take a selfie
with it.
See my bear
chest.
I think.
I showed him the belt of the bear I just killed and pointed to it. Oh, you should have seen the disappointment on his face.
Nope. All right, let's go talk to Savas.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime.
Yeah. Well, I got some information that's gonna blow your mind.
Really? And what might that be?
I need something the High Elves hid ages ago.
I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, But I'm not really sure that any of us need it.
Why not?
And how do you know of this?
I spoke to somebody. Then I can't say, but okay, I spoke to the Augur.
Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus? I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this.
What should I do next?
A most impressive attitude. Keep this up, and you'll do quite well for yourself. Something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that. I seem to recall Mirabelle mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything?
I'm quite pleased
with your progress, you know. You've certainly proven yourself to be more than a mere apprentice.
Well done. Heck yeah!
This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
Thanks. Alright. So, we're gonna grab a screenshot as soon as the text goes away. There we go. Alright, so next episode we will... Where is it? You'd think I'd know these keys by now. Aha! J. Journal. Just like Skyrim or Elder Scrolls. Alright, so we're going to speak to Mirabelle. We're going to follow up with the Staff of Magnus. And probably do a little more leveling. I'll stop before 25 because I do want to get that achievement on screen. Not that it matters, but... I didn't get 10 on, so I'll at least get this one. So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and we'll see you in the next episode. Hey, honey, right?